Yo, man. Hey, YouTube. What's up? What's Gucci? As you guys can see, man, it's your host of the most Paul Can too. I'm live outside of Rax, R-A-X-X. It's a little vintage streetwear store out here on Fondren in Houston, Texas. But there's like a pop-up. A lot of my homies are selling clothes. So I'm going to show you guys a little cash out and show y'all what other sellers in Houston are whipping in terms of their vintage work. It's crazy. It's brazy. Let's get it.
Dealing with the boss. Finest in the section with me at the top. Mama always told me don't you ever trust these frauds. Mama always told me don't you ever trust these brides. I just hit the flicks cause the young got that large. I don't fuck with bitches, I ain't tryna get involved. Yeah, we just on a mission, we just waiting for the car.
Alright, man, so we live inside of Rax right now. And I'm at the boy Legit Fist, like little corner, little section. And three pieces that are hidden is this two-tone little pullover, that pro spirit, the spirit of a professional. You also got that surf style, that Codeine Dream, multicolored. Got that little gradient, all neon icon, color schemes. And then you guys know, man, that football fuego is what I'm all about. The international Mickey soccer tee, bro. This shit kicking like karate. I gotta cop that bitch for sure. So yeah, this is just a slight little glimmer of some of the first finds in this thing. The whole rest of the store is packed with a lot of heat, so I'm about to cash out today in this bitch. Just know. All right, y'all, man, so I just looked through all of Rax's stuff. That's R-A-X-X, you dig what I'm saying? And the final selections I got are those Levi's Denim Dynamite. Just look at that lens flare. Oh my God, that is wet. You also got that Looney Tunes, little denim piece, and another denim jacket. Now I'm just going through these pieces quickly because there's so much to like finish to go through here that I just gotta hit you guys with the quick licks. You got the Mickey Mouse double-sided tee, the members only, shout out that boy Young Clipper.
Fuck with me.
Vintage windbreaker, and then that starter NFL piece. God damn, that shit hard as fuck. All right, man, so I'm cashing out from Legit Fist right now. This is the homie himself, the man, the myth, the legend. You know, go peep his shit, bro, he got that fire. But yeah, man, I had to come through and get the hottest animated little thoughty in the world, and that's Betty Boo. Look at her putting on that lipstick. Whew. Sexy as hell. But yeah, grabbing four pieces from him, and there's a lot more today, so we gonna cash out in this bitch.
Be ballin', 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 oh. They callin', 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 oh. Be ballin', 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 oh. They callin', callin', callin',
callin'. All right, we're at Roundhouse's little booth right now. He just told a crazy story about how Round 2 copped this shirt from him. All right,
not, not directly from me. It went to a homie in, I believe in San Antonio. And then I think he sold it to one of the homies in Round 2. It got posted on Round 2. And crazy how stuff works. Now it's back over here in Houston, bro.
Yeah, so basically that shit rotated from his hands to another man's hands to another man's hands to Cali and then back to Texas. And now it's back in Houston in his booth.
Yeah, bro.
That's that funny. Shit wild, bro. That shit's wild. So yeah, I'm going to see what I get here. Look at this Nautica piece. This shit is some crazy heat. So y'all know I'm probably going to cop that guy. Hey, man, so it's fire, man. Legit, he has this 15 and under rack, right? And so the pieces I'm plucking, you got the flamingo. You already know that's my mom's favorite bird. And then I also got to grab this one of a kind Emmitt Smith tee. Just look at that fade, bro. Young Clipper Productions on that bitch. One of a kind. You guys already know that boy Emmitt Smith. So grabbing a couple pieces from Roundhouse, you guys already know. Got the big Taz face tee. Got this double-sided Wile E. Coyote and Roadrunner. The back is crazy. Yeah, man, $55 for this whole accruement of pieces. Deals and steals live out here, man.
Had to do it for the homie, man. You know it. Peace out.
M's on my belt, red bottoms on the mills. Cardi on my face, I'm on my way to a mill. I don't really care what anybody gotta say. I'm just on the way to the motherfucking bank. Just a project, baby, we ain't never high.
Alright, now we catching out Area 52. Come check us out, second floor, Burlington.
Alright, man. We're over here with LaFlame Vintage right now. Hey, I had to cash him out. The lights are going down on the city, but I got this Shaq jersey. I got this beautiful Looney Tunes piece of heat, and also the Adidas jacket. That shit is clean in this thing.
All day, I dream about sex.
Hey, you already know that. And look at that. Look at that little emblem. My God. My God. So yeah, shout out to homie as well, man. You already know. We fly, no lie. You know this. Oh man. Oh man. Goddamn. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time once again, boy. Your host with the most is in Rhode Island. And I just made this fool almost break his beautiful, I was about to say BMW, but that's a Volkswagen, to turn into the Salvation Army. So we're gonna see if they have some fire out here in the North East.
All right, man. So Mr. Matthew, AKA the No Way guy.
No way.
Said there wouldn't be shit in here, and I beg to differ. Like, no way. They have the cut and sew V&DS felt on a gilding $4 Nintendo Game Boy custom tee. Bro, say less.
Fuck with me.
See, fuck boy? Yeah, they actually do got some fire though. They got the little, what is that called? Caricature 49er. This boy looking like he was straight up panning for gold in the river. Look at that hat on top of his helmet. That shit is mad flames. It's by Nutmeg Brand. Absolutely delicious. I go nuts for that Meg. Bro, this is that Mini Paul exclusive. That young soft shell. Oh. Dude, and their cane game is vicious, bro. All right, y'all, so jumping out of there, man. I tell y'all once, I'll tell you twice, I'll tell you a million times. It don't matter what state I'm in, I always find that fucking heat, boy. You know I'm a flexicant American out here. Straight up, boy, fire. On to the next.
Oh my God. What's up, y'all? I feel like I was holding the camera awkwardly close to my face. It was getting real intimate. Anyways, we're at the next spot, which is Savers. Gronkitis is supposed to meet us. If you guys don't know, he's a little local thrift dyer, but they got Halloween, so you know the costume section is about to be lit. It also is senior day, so I need to like quickly acquire another wig so I can get this discount real quick. And yeah, we'll see what they got up in her. What's up, man?
What up, baby?
How you been, man?
I'm chilling.
Bruh, so I found the look of the Irish in this thing. Hold on. I gotta show him the Saucin' Like a Dolphin piece you got. That fool's swimming in codeine. Huh, drowning codeine in his Speedo brand too, the tank top. My God, show off them muscles and style. But yeah, man, they're charging $14 for this. They're high than a motherfucking bitch.
Tripping.
Oh, look at this. We Ivy League in this whore. They have the Yale Vintage Bulldog Snapback. I mean, it ain't Harvard, aka Lil Pump University, but it's still, you know, still aight. Dude, this graphic is so sexy. This bear is just fucking snowboarding on this beautiful pink snowboard. That fool low-key look like Gronk. Oh yes, big B's up. This shit look like a bumblebee. It's that Ralph Lauren all crocheted $5.49 sweater. God damn. Oh Lord. Oh Lord have mercy on me. Y'all see that flag blowing in the wind? You got that Tommy for your mommy, huh? Turtleneck with the flag flex. Bro, all stretch. That shit fire. $5. Oh man, I'm all here for the toucan encrusted fucking shorts. Earth. Air waterwear, straight up bars. Oh, that shit is hard, boy. Look what this man's done found. Yeah. The Crown Royale, all embroidered. Look at that kangaroo pouch. Hold on, dude, do a 360 real quick. Hit it. Okay. Show him the Velcro. Yeah. Show him the Velcro. Look at that shit, boy. What? Look at that shit. Young fall colors, young jack-o'-lantern. I'm off the LL Bean, you dig?
You dig?
I'm off a bean, you heard me?
Hella bitches.
Oh, well, hell yeah, I fish to get you hella bitches. Splash Town USA, boy, bass get you hella ass. Fuck you mean? Yo, I found that early 2000 Stewie Tony Montana collab. Bruh, just look at the ray gun. Is that like an alien blaster? High key it is. And then he got the little, you know, he got that little bar, you know what I'm saying?
Where's the money?
Blinded by the light. Yeah. All right, guys, so we're leaving. I got like five little handy dandy items.
Gron got the nice sweater and saucing like a dolphin grab. Hey man, smile for the people, man. Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna proceed on to a few more destinaciones to see what else is crack-a-lacking. All right, man, we're here. I see some competition. Yeah, we gotta hurry up and get into this dress barn real quick. Fucking. All right, yeah, so we're outside of Plato's Closet, man. We about to go in. We're being ushered in by all these cones.
I love it.
York.
You think it's hit or miss?
You might see something.
I see that vintage champion fucking Native American swimsuit for $5. You gotta know about that shit right there, boy. I knew about that print. I found this twice before. That's Fresh Prince of Bel-Air status. They also got some Raph Simons in here as well. And this is that OG champion too. Look what this man done scooped. Out of this world, the Harley Davidson. $4 flipping dip that hole. Let me see what's on the back. Dude. Full tune squat on that bitch. Come on, son. Drip God. All right, man, so they're really coming through with the pricing. They have the $3 Codeine Wolf shirt. They also have this Iron Maiden little new school shirt, but this still go hard as hell. 2016 is the year on that guy. But still, man, it's only $3. So if you guys wanted the look, Plato's got you covered. All right, man, my lens is foggy. Cause man, we got that heat making it humid in this beach. I got the little champion shorts for $5, that's it. Grunt got the Looney Tune tee. You already know what time it is. And Matt got tint on his car that looks so fucking stupid. Dude, you're fucking up. The competition just got here before us. God damn it.
Slam it in park, dude. I dropped my phone.
All right, guys, we're at the next spot right now. We're going in real quick.
It's close.
What you think?
You're a genius if you grab it.
Are you all, dude? I am a genius if I grab this. We got that University of Cincinnati vintage graphically appealing piece. Hey, also, man, shout out that boy T Blake. You know what I'm saying? Had to come through with that piece for him. Oh, damn. Damn. Bro, is that authentic puff paint? Yes, that's real gold too. Yeah, I can tell by the smell. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, why is my camera lens so foggy? I'm not gonna lie, this is the first time I ever left the thrift store. Oh, hey. And it actually smells worse outside than it does inside. Shit makes no damn sense. I got one thing though, hello. Hey, show me them boobies.
Stop, bro.
Killing these songs, leaving them bloody like pyrus. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get